So, I guess we'll just go right into it. So, obviously, today is St. Patty's Day. And our goodies we have for you today are, down here in the front, we have, they kind of look like little gummy clouds, but they are tropical flavored, green and yellow. And then we have some leprechaun nuggets right there. And then these are chocolate gold coins. And then these little upside down horseshoes are key lime pie Twizzlers. And then in the shamrock trays we have lemon and lime jelly bellies. And then pineapple and green apple gummy bears. These are lemon and lime Swedish fish. Whoops. And then key lime pie M&Ms. And then back here we have lime shamrock shaped jello jellies. The little sparkles in it and some watermelon pop rocks. And then we have a shamrock sugar cookie, a rainbow sugar cookie, and a leprechaun cupcake. All three from our favorite place, Festival. And then our beverage today is Hawaiian Punch's Green Berry Rush, which is strawberry kiwi. It's really yummy. And then of course our dazzle dust to stir into it. Yep. I guess we could almost just get started with it. Oh yeah. And almost everything in the video is from the $1.25 store. We haven't done that in a while, so we figured we would.
Yeah.
And for our wonderful, what would you say, jewelry and costume stuff, we're both wearing one each because they're cutie mamas, little shamrock earrings. And then our necklaces, they light up, but we didn't do it.
Sure.
Yours. Sounds good. Cheers. Of course, my headband's popping off already. Was it me?
Was it me?
You need some more. Usually it's you that comes. Thank you. I'll grab a couple more too for me. Yeah. Since I'm small.
Oh, like the floor sweeper can.
Yeah. Me. Well,
there they are.
There they are.
Try not to drop.
Cheers.
Look how really chew up.
My glasses are going crooked. That's pretty good.
I think I need a drink.
Me too. Shiny, look at that. I missed again.
Very soft. That's real good.
I think I'm gonna have a green one. Do you want a yellow one?
Sure. Wait, I think I did. I get a yellow one?
Yeah, I just did yellow.
Okay, I'm a green.
My darn necklace.
There we go.
Cheers.
Oh no.
Oops. Well,
boy, I got the drops.
Let's try this again. Sorry if that was really loud.
Oops.
Wait, no, this is going to drive me nuts because I can't.
I think it's the nail sometimes.
There we go. That was cute. It landed on the laptop.
I think it's a nail.
Okay.
They're so sharp.
There is the nuggets.
$1.25
Well, it does taste like crap. just want one of each color.
That would be great.
Okay.
I like their sugar cookies. They're so crisp. They're just right.
A little crunchy. The frosting isn't too sweet.
Do you want a bite of mine? I got a bite of yours.
Sure.
I'll eat the rest of the cloud.
Okay. I'll eat up when it leaves.
Okay. It's very good. Mm-hmm. I guess I could put your maple over here. Save it for later.
Yeah. We'll have dessert for later. Yeah. Now the cupcake. Well, we can take the ring off first.
Yeah.
Our little leprechaun guy.
That one's from the last year, right here.
Yep, the two up front.
Oh yeah, there's one here.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
Wow. I'd say excellent. There it goes. The cake is so moist. It's so delicious. I think I'll save the rest.
Thank you.
I'll do another one too. I think I could get it wet if you want to spit.
Oh crap, I forgot to.
I'll dip it in my drink.
It seemed to pop pretty good though in my mouth.
Guys, caught in my throat. Boy, that was good though.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. She always makes such great jellies.
Mm-hmm.
They're called jellies, right?
Yeah.
Whoops, what was that?
Jello jellies.
You make them perfect every time. Excellent. Yeah, do you have some balls off to the side? Do you want to try
just one? There ain't jiggling us.
Would you like to try one of these balls?
Sure, we did. We had leftover jello. And we made the little domes.
Yes. Yes. Oops.
You got some on your, you can even scoop some on.
I could. Would you like one?
Yes, thank you.
Let's show them what they look like. Sorry about that. Kinda got away.
You can barely finish this one.
Okay.
I know you can't tell, but... Alright, well... That was fun.
It was a lot of fun.
Yes.
Well, right down to the end.
Yes. Well, guys, that is it. Yes. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
That was fun.
That was interesting. Especially towards the end there.
Oops. Oopsies today.
Yeah, there is always gonna be one.
That makes it fun.
Yep. So, yeah, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did. And our next video is gonna be an Easter one, should be, unless I do one. I know I said that last time, but it's just kind of been crazy, so.
We'll just have to hop to it when the time comes.
Yeah. Always give us ideas.
Yep.
So.